Have you seen the Crimean people? It's basically this guy. This is what you won, Russia. This man and the entire history that his face represents. And I just want to be clear that this guy is having a really good day. That is what smiling looks like in Crimea. And why shouldn't he be smiling? After all, it's his 16th birthday.